Atreus, eat.
Oh, careful, careful.
Thank you. Enjoy. Enjoy, my friends.
Yeah. We'll see about that.
Here you are. A meal fit for a champion.
Enough. I said we would speak no more of that.
Yes, of course. Didn't mean to offend.
I'm not offended. It's just a word.
The word didn't cloud your judgment.
So, you really don't think it means anything? After the journey Mom sent us on? Everything we saw in Jotunheim? What was it all for? Don't you ever think about that?
Every day. But I cannot believe her purpose was to inspire you to take foolish risks.
But what if the giants are counting on me?
What giants? I'm counting on you. To be safe. To be smart.
But
use the judgment of a man and not of a child.
But what if Loki going to Ironwood is the only way that...
Atreus. My son.
I'm not hungry anymore.
Forgive me, Kratos. My words were chosen carelessly.
You really should eat. Some people swear by it. On almost a daily basis.
I just don't understand. Why is there all this stuff about Loki and the champion and Ironwood if none of it's real? He's just so...
Mind if I give you the best advice you've heard all day, and possibly ever? Sleep. That's when all the troubles of your mind work themselves out.
Sure. Fine. Sleep? Sounds great.
I mean it.
I do too. Get out of here, Artie.
Already gone.
Loki.
What are you?
I wish I had known I was a god in Alphine. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
What's going on? Is that a mask?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Where am I?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up or it.
Little people's little
problems. We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems.
Memories. And not nice ones.
You broke the gate! That was our only way to Jotunheim!
What do you want?
Let's go, Thruma!
I don't understand!
Whatever. 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 Whatever.
Hey! Don't run off!
Whatever.
Can you tell me where I am?
Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Whatever. Whatever.
Whatever.
Will you stop?
I gotta get out of here.
I'm in Midgard?
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
Oh.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
Please. Please wait. Please! Why is this happening?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
Please stop!
Favorite?
Am I? Easy.
Okay.
Hey, where you going? Follow you?
I'm in Jotunheim?
Okay. Guess I'll see you around the other side.
That thing looks like it's gonna eat me. Glad I was wrong.
Where am I? Can you understand me? Oh, hi there. So, where are we going? Got it. I was having the weirdest dream and just kinda woke up here. Is this Ironwood? Any idea how I got here? I dreamt my way here? I mean, suppose I must have. I'm here.
Y'all timber? Yiddleier. There's a lot of vibrant plant life, some of which might want to eat me.
Scent? What scent? Oh, that might be Fenrir you're smelling. Wish he were here to meet you.
Wolves are coming with us.
There's a lot of you, huh?
The giants are wolves.
What's that smell? The air here, it's... I don't know. Sweeter? Maybe it's these trees. Tell me if you were gonna eat me. That's a joke, right?
Right. Oh my god. Hi guys. You're heckin' good puppers.
I've never seen a forest like this before. Through here?
I'm not finished with it yet. The paint is made from the bark of the ironwood trees. They absorb the memories of the forest so that the paint remembers too. Memories of the past. Of the future. I'd hate to get blood on it. Oh, it's really you.
You know who I am? What's wrong?
I've been waiting my whole life for this moment. Huh. You look weirder than I imagined.
Oh.
Sorry. Was that mean?
Kind of.
Damn it. I'm already messing this up. It's just, you're the first person that I've talked to in a very long time. And weird can be good.
Thanks.
Let's start over. I'm Angrboda. You must have a lot of questions.
Yeah. Where
Follow
are
me.
We?
You'll get your answers soon enough. Well, some of them.
When you said you knew me?
Like I said, you'll get your answer soon enough, Loki.
Right.
Is that not your name?
No. It is my name. I'm Loki.
Just looking around. Can I do that? Oh, these are good. I don't
take my own path. So where am I exactly? I was in this weird fog.
Oh, I've heard the Utengard can be disorienting. Still, you're safe here in the Ironwood.
Jaffa. So, I thought Ironwood wasn't a real place.
Clever, right? Odin won't go searching for the Forest of the Giants if he doesn't think it exists.
The Forest of the Giants?
That's what some people call it. Or called it.
Jaffa! What's that?
A brooch.
It's big.
Some piercing?
I thought giants weren't all supposed to be giant. So, what do you do here?
Paint, forage, survive, preserve them.
But why wait for me?
Because my destiny is to tell you yours.
Okay.
Yeah.
think I've ever seen someone fight a Draugr that.
Thank you.
Thanks.
So, what were you doing before you came here?
Surviving Fimbulwinter. Wait, is that a thing around here? Did you know about it?
I did.
Did? What do you mean, did?
I'll be up above you, but keep going the way you're going. Woohoo!
Is that chainmail? I wonder what Brock and Sindri would think of that.
Who?
Oh, they're kind of like uncles.
Kind of? You Midgard giants are strange.
They're dwarves, actually.
Still strange.
Do you like breaking stuff?
It's just something my father... You know what? Never mind.
Do you see anything you could use like last time?
Get off of me!
I like how she's giving me hints. For the record, I do like breaking stuff. If that stuff has loot in it.
Looking good!
Thanks! Wait, what?
It looks like you're going the right way.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Poor Atreus. Girl troubles. I don't think he's seen a person his own age.
Ugh. I'm great. I met another living giant. Maybe one who holds my destiny.
What?
Sorry. I'm just really excited to talk to you.
Okay.
Ooh. To ride? Okay, that's new.
Everything's okay, right? Yeah, I'm just in a magical forest that shouldn't exist, talking to another giant, and she's... Yeah. Wait, where are you?
Over here.
Whoa!
Gotcha.
Thanks. Guess I'm still getting the hang of things here. Where are we going?
My mother recorded her visions, or prophecies. Thought you might like to see them.
Her mother was Groa, I'm guessing.
Where are your parents?
They're not around.
Are they...
Hey, I know you have a lot of questions, but... Not this one, okay?
I'm sorry.
Five hack silver is five hack silver.
Loki! I've got it. Tell me when. Stop! Let go!
Erbauta!
You too.
Help me with this?
Oh, sure.
Hang on. Okay, now you.
Uh,
That's Evie's medallion. Race you across?
What?
Go!
Okay!
I can slow down!
Beat me.
I mean, I already knew the path. It's kind of like cheating.
I bet you I missed a collectible.
Tackleworm!
I've seen these before.
Well, then you should know how to beat them.
Guess I'm just lucky.
Nah, you're just lucky.
Yuppa!
We're almost to my mom's shrines, where she chronicled Groa's visions. It was her way of ensuring the legacy of our people would live on, despite the Aesir's best efforts.
Oh, wow.
Oh, you'll see plenty more button clamps today.
I hope so.
I'm just really bad aim. The hell's a button clamp?
Here.
Isn't that Vanir magic?
Where do you think they learned it from? Here we are.
Do you live here?
Mm-hmm. This way.
Wait, is this my shrine? I've been wanting to see it again.
For many giants, there is beauty in learning your path and walking it. Of course, others see the future and get messed up by it. Ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. seen this before. Where we scattered Mother's ashes. It was on the wall. Everything had happened already. Just the way it said. But this part was damaged. Oh, that's us. It's in the bag. Huh. Wonder who he is. Wait. No. No! It's not right. That can't be what happens. No. No, no. No. This isn't real. Ironwood's not real. The Utengard's not real. None of this is real!
Hey. Whoa, you're okay. It's all right. It'll be okay. Look at me. Hey, calm down. It's fine. Just breathe. It's okay. You're fine.
Sorry. I don't know what happened.
No, don't worry about it. It happens to everyone.
That happens to everyone?
Not the wolf part, but getting scared about your future.
That cannot be my future! It says I serve Odin and my father dies! There's just no way!
Look, this is the only way things turn out! The sooner you accept that, the better!
Oh, shit. That was mean, too. Look. Just forget about that now. Forget the future. Forget Loki. You're a giant. And you're clearly coming into some powers that you don't understand yet. Come on, let's take a walk. You can help me with something, and I'll teach you. You know? Giant stuff. Come on.
Help her with giant stuff.